This is the NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we've got a great matchup in store between the Los Angeles Rams and the Minnesota Vikings. The Rams are going to take the field here tonight with the eyes of the nation squarely on them. It's a nationally televised night game, so they'll have a chance to show the country what this team is made of. With that, we'll send you up to Baltimore, and standing by at M&T Bank Stadium are the two men who call the action. That's Brandon Gotti and Charles Davis.
And hello again, everybody. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gotti here at the booth. And Chuck, you take a look at this matchup. I don't know if it's going to be one in the trenches from the quarterbacks at whatever. It's going to be a good game.
Oh, without a doubt, I can't wait to see the big fellas have an impact.
Look at this, middle of the field, back away. Touchdown, LA. Big play there. With time running out, and the Rams can grab the lead if they hit the extra point. The dramatic score to tie it, and now they just need the PAT to get the lead late fourth quarter.
So much for the touchdown maker. It's all about the extra point attempter. And I can't wait to see how this one turns out.
So they're not home yet. Still a critical extra point here to break the tie. And they have got the lead. Zerline out now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. And in hindsight, probably should have stayed where he was as he'll only get back to the 16-yard line. Now the Vikings offense gets set to take over here. They can't do much at this point, Parker. This one is going to go down in the loss column.
You don't make up for what has happened during the game in this sequence here. Maybe you hand it off, let someone run the ball with you if you so choose. But otherwise, just kneel down, call it a day, and try and prepare going forward.
Bradford, throw it off, complete. That's Murray. Nothing on that one, it'll be second down. Bradford saying, let's go, fellas, urging his guys to get set. And now the spike comes with 15 seconds on the clock. Vikings on third down. They've converted 3 out of 5 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. They'll look to throw. Andrews running back has got him complete. And with just inside of 10 seconds to go, they'll burn their final timeout. 9 seconds left. One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. We've got a timeout. 9 seconds remaining. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action. Tough ask here. They're going to go for it on 4th down and 9. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And that'll be incomplete with just 6 seconds left on the clock. They had to go for it with such little time remaining. And it's becoming increasingly clear now that the Rams are going to win this football game. victory all but assured now as they take a knee here, and they're going to escape with a one-point victory. Well, as always, partner, an extreme pleasure to share a booth with you. I have to say, I am impressed at your discipline because you came here and you said you were not going to eat any of the media buffet. You made it to the end. You didn't consume a single calorie.
I appreciate that. What you missed is me going to the concession stand outside of your eyesight and getting it done that way. Look, I mean, they were serving the good stuff. I had to do it.
Oh, man, but you're svelte, in good shape, but, yeah, you cheated a little bit. We'll let it slide.
I appreciate that. Always a pleasure to work with you.